Here's a quick peek at a special tall Tennyson I made. I actually made this for my son, puzzle. These are actual cutout puzzle pieces glued in. It's been about 4 years of daily carry. Two card sleeves, two horizontal, two vertical, and then crap or bill pouches. Solid copper rivets. It's held up pretty well.